Consumer Matters, I don't have to ask you. I know the answer. Did you caffeine up?
But today I didn't. Today I had tea because I'm still under the weather, so I just had tea today.
But that has caffeine.
Honest. Well, yeah, but it's not coffee.
That's
it's not
true.
The same.
It's not.
It was National Coffee Day, if you missed it. A number of coffee restaurant and grocery chains offered a discount. Some even offered a free cup of Joe. Dunkin' Donuts, McDonald's, and Whole Foods took part.